What's up, everyone? Just thought I'd make a little update video. On my phone, since I've been doing all my other videoing with my main camera, and I haven't decided how I'm gonna compile and edit the footage yet. I got a doe last Saturday on public land. Sorry, the sun is like super bright. I don't like that squeak my seat just made. I'm gonna have to fix that. Sorry, my tree's kind of rocking and rolling right now. Saturday on public land. She walked right in front of me at 14 yards. I did not get that on camera. I got before and after. She snuck up on me. The ground was really wet. It had rained all day, pretty much. And she snuck up on me. And she only gave me one opportunity to either turn the camera on and just film her, or to get my bow and shoot her. So I chose to grab my bow. If my camera arm was in position and my camera was within reach of me, I could have probably done both, but it just didn't work out. Let me show you where I'm hunting right now. Deer trail, and the second one's right there, it's over here, and you can't really see it. Ooh, big gust of wind. There's another one that runs like right there. First one goes right below my stand. I hope they don't take that one. But if that happens, I'll just have to deal with it. As you can see, I'm hunting a marsh. There's bucks bedding out here. One of the trails goes right to this little bush right here. I was checking it out with my binoculars. I don't think there's anything underneath that. That's only about 40 yards from me anyway. Possibly even 30. I haven't ranged it. But I think further one out. It's like I think it's 20 yards. This little sapling right here is 16 yards. And it's just beyond that, so. Something today. This afternoon, it's the afternoon. I shot that doe in the afternoon as well, just before dark. So, we'll see what happens. I thought I'd give you a little update because, yeah, like I said, I don't know how I'm going to edit all the footage of my hunts together this year. I don't know if I'm going to do it like I did last year, where I just show you each individual hunt. I might do just a couple of videos. I don't know. I'm going to have to, I'll figure it out. But I'll let you guys know what happens.